the X1 phone, right? So you can see the premium metal body with an arc slider. So you can actually see the arc sliding out. And our idea was to have the full quarter key so that people don't have to search for keys. You know, in some of the phones you have to use two keys actually to get one character.
Thank you.
Great.
So it's got a 3.2 megapixel camera. A full-fledged multimeter. It's got a 3-inch wide VGA display. And with the press of a key, we expose you to this Sony Ericsson user experience where you can actually flip across different panels. It's not finished. So each one of them is the Sony Ericsson experiences. One is Microsoft.
Okay.